A North Portland neighborhood is organizing to try and save its community pool. Today, about 100 people gathered at the Columbia Pool to talk about when the city plans to shutter it and what they can possibly do to try and stop that from happening.
What we know, what are the next steps?
Gathered inside Columbia Cottage, members of the North Portland community are trying to organize and act fast to save what they call the jewel of the North.
Columbia Pool is a historic part of Columbia Park. There are many users, from elders to young school children at Rosa Parks, who use the pool. And if it closes, even for a few months, it will be really detrimental to our community well-being.
But the city plans to close the Columbia Pool next summer, one part of drastic cuts to the Parks and Rec Bureau's budget. Earlier this year, hundreds came to a public comment forum asking the city to reconsider, and thousands have signed a petition.
I learned to swim in Columbia Pool 61 years ago, and I was pretty devastated when I heard that they were thinking about closing it.
Now, volunteers like Mary England are asking the city if they can form another group specific to the pool, helping to fundraise for repairs, scholarships, and new programs to boost attendance.
We want to help, and we want the Parks Bureau to join in partnership with us in that way.
Today, they shared updates with neighbors and started brainstorming more solutions they hope the city will consider to change course.
I was there yesterday, and there were infant swim classes going on, family play swim, swim classes for children a little bit, you know, toddler age. There were people of my age and elderly lap swimming. There were aerobics exercise, and then there was a young adult and his elderly parent working in the corner together. So what it represents is all these people coming together in one place.
Friends of Columbia Park is recruiting volunteers and taking donations to try and help in their efforts. So if you want to learn more, we've got a link to their website posted at coin.com.